big idea behind this course is teaching students the systems of healthcare. Not just the clinical skills, not the diagnostic skills or the pathology that they learn from textbooks and journals and classrooms. We teach them the rest of healthcare, so how we actually get the medical care to patients. That means thinking about how teams interact in clinics, what healthcare looks like from the patient perspective, and how patients actually move through this system and get what they need. These are really big concepts that need to be taught early.
My name is Jessica Kazmarek, and I am a first year here at Vanderbilt University School of Medicine. Yes, I am already in the clinics. When I first started, I was told to go take the patient's history, and in the heat of the moment, I actually forgot at first to say the patient's name. Then I remembered, oh no, that's the principal thing we learned in lecture. The beauty of this whole process is it links the classroom and lecture material very directly with the real-life patient experience, which is something that if you separated those two and put them in different years, you lose that connection.
So it was really important to us in designing the course that both students and faculty walk away from this experience with something important. And the idea behind this is all workers learn and all learners work. We have specifically designed the elements of the class so that students can give something back to that clinical environment on a week-to-week basis. They do medication reconciliation. They walk with the patients as they go through their clinic experience. So from the first few weeks of medical school, students are learning how to apply systems thinking to actual patients at the bedside.
It's what I wish I had when I was a younger trainee in their shoes. It makes it worthwhile to see people change before your eyes. It's very satisfying for me to see that happen, because after all, these guys will need to take care of me one day.